What's up, guys? How's it going? This is Xpotics. Hopefully you guys are doing fantastic. I am doing like three different games, DirectX 11 versus DirectX 12, and see if there's a difference. So I'll be testing a Shadow of Tomb Raider, right? Newest one. So what am I getting right here? What's on DirectX 11? Let's see, maybe. I'm guessing. So 4K, DirectX 12, right there, top one. Okay, so let's do DirectX 12 first, then 11, see if what's better, all right? So full screen and exclusive full screen is on, 3090. I have a 9900K CPU, 64 gigs of RAM, AMD Fidelity FX CAS. I don't know what that, I think the Fidelity thing is an like a renderer thing, right? Upscaling, yeah, let's turn that off. 144, VSync off, AA, TAA, Ultra and 8X and the Tropical Filtering, everything else is like 8X, I mean 8X, Ultra and Pure Hair is low because hair is really demanding in this game, I think. Yeah, it looks nice. So 12, all right, let's just play, continue. I'm using a Xbox One Afterglow controller, but the LED like little thing around it, it's like not as bright right here anymore. I don't know if it's just age or if I dropped it or what, I don't know. But at least the tops are LEDs and it looks, feels really nice, and it's like $40 and sick. Okay, so hey, 65, 66 FPS, 76, 90s, okay. He didn't even like. It didn't even look like there's liquid in his mouth, and he drank it. He swallowed it. It didn't look like that.
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expat on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Journal, look.
It's like I don't feel pain at all.
It's directions to find the hidden.
Well, that's
city.
Weird, like
go
shadow on her face
along
a little
the
bit.
Until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that.
I'm just gonna skip that for now. Okay, so 80 FPS and movement is really slow on the left, but fast
I'll
on the right.
Out of their way.
What the heck?
What happened with the last cell we took down?
Really slow, and then fast. What is going on? That is stupid. Is controller broken? controls, gamepad. Vibration, just turn off. Inverted off. Aim sensitivity, go higher. Should be good. See if you saved. So really slow on the left and right. Much faster. I have no idea why it's doing that. Why does everything have to be so difficult? Like, excuse me, use a keyboard and mouse, even though it's way too sensitive. Mouse. That's way too sensitive too, but that's fine for right now. Okay, so 62 FPS, 63, 62, 61, 59.
So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
Gracias, Jonathan.
Okay, you gonna ask for another drink, or you gonna... You want me to lead, I guess? 50s, so 54, 56. Let's walk around here. 60s, 67, 70.
All this food is making my stomach rumble.
Guess you should have eaten.
Yeah, I was too excited.
I'm hungry too. She was excited. Take some corn. A drink would be nice. Some milk. No, that's fine, not milk. So yeah, 60s, high 50s, 60s, and 70s. Pretty consistent.
Where did he go?
Let's keep looking.
Big pot right there, look at it.
How's your leg, by the way?
It's fine if I don't think about it.
See? Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah.
Can you believe it?
I don't see
this
you.
One was caught drinking the ofrendas.
Oh, dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
Oh.
To
shoot those fireworks like right by Evelyn. So yeah, you know, high 50s, 60s, gets up to 70s. Yeah, pretty consistent. All right, let's go into options. Hopefully DirectX 11 doesn't like make me restart the game. I'd be stupid. Display DirectX off and have to restart. Spacebar. Skip. There you go.
Trinity's people are
103, 112, 111, 90s, 80s, 86, 71, 60s, 50s. Okay.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
The mouth movement is
off.
Dominguez go? Awful.
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Samuel, how's it going?
Okay, so 73, 60, 70, 80, 90.
Let's keep looking.
I went over by the fire over here. Can I run? Guess not. So 80s. 83, 81.
This is making my stomach rumble.
86, 93, 91, 87, 80, 90. Okay, little 50 for a second. Brief moment. 60s, 61, 68, 70.
It's fine if I don't think about it.
Stop asking me about my leg. So yeah, I think this one's better. DirectX 11 is doing better. With my little like limited testing, it's like it gets into 62, but mostly 70s, 80s, like more frequently.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine.
Do they?
Jonah, he's at the gate.
I see him.
Oh, who this?
Good. Be sure I'm not following.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here, don't look like it, rest her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right, you know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Okay, I'm gonna have to play more of this game. But yeah, I think DirectX 11 is better in this game. So tired, I need to go to sleep. Yeah. Okay. I never had no money. Money! Let's go! Okay. So, graphics. 4K, MSAA 4X, Kaioken times 4, 12, I'm at DirectX 12, and I'll play for a little bit, then go to DirectX 11 is maxed out.
Back into the action in the first quarter.
Okay, so I'm getting 96, 97, 99, 96 FPS.
Carnell on first down.
Oh yeah, 100 FPS. 1786, 59 was the lowest I saw so far.
Boy, how about the speed with which this
Tiger Woods!
It's taking them no time at all to get down here,
And now they're set up with a first and goal.
Vic Fangio's thought about it, and he'll indeed throw the red flag.
67.
So the challenge there does not go their way. This will. And that
is. Oh, yeah. 117 was the highest I've seen. 68. Man, it's hard to see when it's on, like, okay, 57, 54. 54 is pretty low.
Really, you force the punt and then you go down and score.
And you've got to see a fist pump on the sideline from the head coach, don't you? Because he's turning to his bench and he's telling his team, this is how we prepare.
Barely got it.
The punt, go downfield and score. I told you guys, it's just like a boxer in the gym preparing for the fight. Now we get to turn it all loose.
Following the touchdown.
So high 70s up to 103. He's going to knee it. Yep.
They will start at the 25 as Spencer elects not to return this. So now the second drive offensively coming up for the Denver Broncos.
Okay, 60s.
They did their last possession when they punted the football.
Appeal to the vanity of your offensive line. Tell them that they control your fate.
89, 90s.
Guys, win the line of scrimmage. If you do that,
oh, that's bad.
First down. You win second down. And guess what? You start accumulating first downs. And that's what they need in order to not punt the ball again. I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really
okay.
throwing lanes. But the best part for him.
Yeah, average in the 80s for sure. Like 85 maybe.
On second down, they'll run with Gordon.
Got him.
And he stopped immediately there. Calling no gain on the run there, and now they'll be looking at a third down.
Early down stuff will put this offense in a precarious position. We know that securing the point of attack, especially against the big-bodied guys in the middle of this D, has got to be priority one.
Nice tackle.
The threat of a second straight punt to start the game is
84, 86, 85, 83, 81 FPS. Oh, interception, let's go!
It's gonna be intercepted. Picked off by Casey Hayward.
Oh, that's bad, that's bad, my bad. That's so bad, guys, sorry. 97 FPS, 96. It says I'm using almost 3 gigs of VRAM, that's it. Dang.
It's 3rd and 10, so he sits right on where the yard to gain marker is. Knows it's going to be a route around that distance. Makes his read, breaks on the football.
And touchdown again.
Waller in the end zone for a Raider touchdown.
Nice.
Darren Waller there to make the grab. And the Raiders lead this now 13-0 here in the opening quarter of the ball game.
All right, so that's the result. So some 50s, mostly in the 80s and 90s, and sometimes it goes a little higher, like 100. Okay, I'm going to go to DirectX 11 now. And I have to reset it. All right, so they're getting the ball first. I'm kicking it. All right.
And off we go from Denver.
Dang it.
And no run back on the opening kickoff.
70s so far.
25. So here are the Broncos now for their
66 per second. 200 frames per second. Let's go.
University of Louisville, the talented Teddy Bridgewater.
I've always loved Teddy Bridgewater. A lot of people have underrated him throughout his career. Remember, this is a guy's battled back from.
I'm trying to get interception 102, 99, 95, 93, 93. Let's go.
More than capable right arm. Tremendous leader.
Ah, oh, dang it. 80s, 90s.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew.
51 for a second. Ooh. That's rough.
That was covered. That took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
102.
Now a first carry for the former Tar Heel, Javonte Williams. And a good job by the Raider defense yet again as they drop him for a second straight loss. That backs him up 1 yard and brings up third down.
This is like in the hundreds more frequently, guys.
Now
okay.
Bridgewater.
No, nice.
Out to the flat for
stupid.
And they're going to get him down well short.
There's some 80s right there, some low 80s. High 90s or low 90s.
As they're going to have to punt here on the opening drive.
Dang, they got punt already.
Sam Martin is on to punt for the Broncos. Hunter Renfro deep to return for the Raiders. He'll send this one into the mile high air, and it's a good one. This is taken at the 18.
Oh, that's bad. We'll call that a 84, 70 something, 75. 42 for a second, 90s, 170 something, 200 something.
Behind their veteran quarterback, and that's Derek Carr.
It's been fun to watch his development through the years.
Well, similar guys, but I did experience like DirectX 12 wasn't as good as DirectX 11 messing up, but then here I'm seeing DirectX 11 now that is in the low 40s sometimes. I don't know.
Normally, you see three tight ends in a formation. You have to think to yourself, this has got to be a run. And I know as a safety, when I saw that, I took an extra step or two towards the line of scrimmage. Instead, they threw the ball, and he found one of those tight ends for a very nice pickup.
Carr now on first down. And able to break one
nice
tackle, but then quickly brought down.
All right, one more, guys.
A nice little game.
One more pass.
10 yards on the pickup, and that'll make it second and a foot or so. Now Carr,
I pressed it too fast. That didn't count. He's trying to like AAA, and I just like passed it right away.
I think they put this defense on notice that that could be a really, really frequent combination.
Touchdown, are you kidding me? Yeah, let's go. Nice. I guess, I don't know about this one, guys. Like I said, I've experienced where it's like DirectX 12 and it was just kind of like messing up the title and the cutscenes and stuff, and it was kind of skippy and stuff in lower FPS. Usage was lower, then all of a sudden DirectX 11 fixed it. This one is like DirectX 12 after I was playing it for a while was fine. And then maybe 11 is getting more higher FPS, but then it dipped a little bit, but maybe it's going to be fine after a while. I don't know. Not sure on this one. Okay, so what's his name? Keith? Calvin. Calvin is just chilling. FPS is, there it is. So 69, nice. 63, 60, 61. 61 is the lowest I've seen. I can't throw a bomb or anything like that. Let's just pick up a rock or something like that. 57. 56 was the lowest, I think. 5. Let's chop down a tree. I'll lower the frames. Come on. Lower the frames. Oh, 44 for a second. That's the lowest. 50s. I didn't do anything. Chop the dang tree, man. Come on, chop the tree down. Why is it so bloody hard to chop down? Okay, so you guys saw the frame rate. I wasn't really paying attention at that time. Okay, so there's the frame rate. Going to the game settings, you know, and properties, and then launch options go minus. D3D11. Pretty sure that's how you do it. Better. Okay, so 46, 61, 59. Let's chop down a tree. Yeah. Might be a little worse. I don't know, guys. 47. Yeah, I'm seeing a couple 40s. Couple 40s sometimes, guys. It might be worse. DirectX 12 is might be the best thing to go for. I'm not gonna save it, but I'm just gonna like take him out real quick. Oh. Fight me, Kelvin. Try to revive him. I can pick up a rock. Sorry. I can move him. I feel awful now. No, I would never do that in a save game. I'm not gonna say this. That's what happens if you kill Kelvin, guys. He'll be dead and you'll be sad because you killed your best friend. And the tarp is like right next to the fire. That's not a good idea. Yeah, I'm sorry, buddy. I was just testing little part of the game, you know, just making sure it works. So yeah, I think DirectX 12, guys, is the way to go. Oh, it actually hurt it a little bit. Okay. Yeah, so Madden DirectX 11, the Sons of the Forest, I don't know about the newest one, but Madden 22, 11, and then I'd say this game, I'd do 12 probably, and then should I have Tomb Raider? I'm not sure. Probably 12 is fine. Not sure. A couple different tests though, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and you know, test the game out before you. Is there a dead zone? Okay, so I had this controller plugged in as well, and it was moving, so it didn't like two controllers plugged in on at the same time. So it's not doing it now. I have a gray one plugged in. I'm gonna do a red one now. Yeah, it's fine. So yeah, just didn't like two controllers plugged in at the same time in this game, I guess. All right, bye.